Morning baby.
Morning.
Kita sekarang mau ke tiny house. I'm so excited about this tiny house karena cakep banget. Di foto cakep banget dan I think it will be another different experience. Aku waktu itu nemuin this tiny house lewat Airbnb and so cute. And then I just asked him to book it right away. And here we come. What is this place?
You are in Tucson, babe. We've been here.
I've been here?
Yeah, there. In the building there.
Really?
Yeah, collecting my paper.
Oh, okay. It always looks different every time. Oh yeah, these things I remember.
Oh, here is the building actually.
Here the building. Oh yeah, this fountain.
Yeah, if we park here.
Oh yeah. Here I remember this yellow house. And I remember this. Yeah, we've been here a couple of days ago. Amazing. Kita sekitar 20 menit dari tiny house. And
welcome to my home.
Ya, ini hometownnya Bapak K. Beautiful, right? Jadi kampung halaman dia itu mau nangis, cakep banget. Dan tadi kita ngelihat ada danau kecil, cantik banget, dan kita putuskan untuk have a look. Dan besok aku tuh pengen jalan ngitarin sini dan banyak danau cantik di sini. This is the lake.
Yeah, for the people who don't see this is water. Yeah, you can see the lake. You can see the ground of this lake everywhere.
Yeah, bening banget. Oh my god.
This is why I'm sometimes astounded when I see the lake somewhere else. I cannot see the ground. Like, what now?
Babe, somewhere else is not Swiss.
Yeah, that's
jalan to the tiny house, pemirsa. Oh my god, this is just gorgeous. Oh my god.
My home, Bergen.
Bergen, Berger?
Bergen, Bergen.
Oh, okay.
Now we go up there to the hill.
No. Oh.
Yes. Because we want to see over Bergen.
Guys, ini cakep banget. Ini bukan famous tourism place this area.
I wouldn't say that. Yeah, but it's not like mainstream tourism.
Main. It's not main tourist destination. Yeah. Jadi bukan main tourist destination like for international, like look at that. Untuk local people, but untuk international tourist destination, this is. But it's beautiful. Look at that. It's a hotel.
Okay.
ini udah masuk masuk ke perumahan gitu, jalannya tuh kecil banget. How if another car passing from the other side?
Can be nice and go away.
Yeah.
You figure it out.
Ini cuman buat satu mobil. Dan ini masuk hutan seperti ini. Ini kalau papasan sama mobil lain ini nggak tahu loh ini jalannya. Oh, tuh kan tiba-tiba ada sepeda. It's just insane here. It's really tiny, guys. It's kecil banget. Wow. What we have here, ini small table hanya untuk berdua. Dan di sini small sink. Lihat kompornya begini. Ini kompornya. Ada perapian. Kalau dingin, jadi nggak ada heater.
That is the heater.
That's why this is the heater. The like electric heater. Jadi pakai ini kalau dingin.
And then, oh, they. People.
Yeah.
Like a water.
They give the electric one. And this is if you want to cook. They also give this. And.
Is that blue?
Ya, ini dulu begini fotonya. And this is the very tiny. Like look at that. Oh, how nice. Where is the shower, by the way, babe? That's all.
There's no shower.
Huh?
There's no shower.
How we shower then?
I don't know.
What?
Cat wash. Cat wash. That's what we do.
This is the toilet and.
And this what? Is the shower here.
Where? No.
Yes.
Babe. Seriously?
Yeah.
We don't have shower? Oh my gosh. Guys. Really, we don't have, babe.
That's the shower, actually. The super, yeah.
This.
Yeah, you make the water hot. Living like for 100 years ago. And then this is the rainy.
Tell me, this you're joking,
no.
Right? You're joking,
it's
right?
It's living like in 100 years ago. And here you ask if we have rainy to
iron.
Iron the clothes.
No way.
And by the way, that's the reason it's called iron. It's an iron piece.
No, I'm not gonna iron my clothes.
So this is, jadi kita pakai bak ini mandi.
Yeah, this is the tuber. Okay. Then you put water, which you put maybe.
People will see us.
And then you make this hot. And then you put hot water if you want.
Babe.
And then you. And this is actually in the morning for, we call it Katzen Wash.
Where?
This water things there. Uh-huh. You wash yourself.
Oh, with this tiny.
You bring the water here, and then you put the water here, and you soap, and then you wash.
This is really live in 100 years.
Yeah, I'm like living like 100 years ago.
Oh my god. Jadi guys, you're not gonna believe this. Rumah ini umurnya udah tua ratusan tahun. It's very small, tiny houses. Kecil banget.
This used to be by the people who take care of the kambing here.
Iya, kayak rumah pondok kalau di kita ya, rumah pondok gitu. Terus cuman ada toilet which is mereka bangun baru karena ini mau disewain, jadi mereka bangun toilet inside. Dan enggak ada shower. Jadi mandinya itu kita kayak pakai bak mandi kayak kita mandiin bayi itu. And I don't know where we shower, maybe outside. We will figure it out later. Kita sumpah, aku enggak nyangka. Jadi nanti kita akan cari tahu gimana cara mandinya. Like, this is a tiny house. That's all. Do we have place for copper? Gak tau ini buat naruh copper aja kayaknya. Gak ada tempat. Jadi ini aku nemu ini di Airbnb. Emang kecil banget, namanya juga tiny house. Rumah ini udah ratusan tahun dan sederhana, nggak ada shower. Dan ini di samping gitu ada meja dan payung kecil. Kalau pagi ini pemandangannya akan bagus banget. Dan di sini itu kita lebih apa ya, nikmatin pemandangan tuh, backgroundnya gunung ini. Dan ini rumah-rumah di sekitarnya, look at that. Nanti kita akan explore di sini, kampung ini. I don't know if kalau kita turun sedikit, like itu kampungnya, dan itu tadi kampungnya di bawah. Cakep banget, sumpah sih, cakep banget. Oh, ada peralatan lengkap juga sih kayaknya. Pisau, sendok garpu. Oh, ada ini juga, piring, mangkok dan sebagainya. Oh, have this cafe ini, babe.
Espresso
ya. Yeah. But I don't know if they have the
coffee. Sure.
Have the coffee? Oh yeah, one cup. Yeah. Ada? Oh, nice, perfect. Have oil, vinegar, even have rice. They have this pasta also available.